And let's get you the latest updates from Mumbai, where there's been a massive power outage. In fact, at this point, the information we're picking up is that there's multiple tripping of lines and transformers supplying power to Mumbai's system, and that's what's led to this particular power outage. Almost all of Mumbai at this point has seen a power outage. Prahlad Kakkad is joining us with more details on this. Mr. Kakkad, you know, unheard of for Mumbai to have this kind of a massive power outage.
Never happened before. I mean, I think it might have been, this is the third time in the last 30, 40 years that something like this has happened, to be very honest. And Tata Power, which is one of the most reliable independent power supply units that you can actually get in the country, has sent out a Twitter saying that the inconvenience is regretted and that your power is off. And Bombay is actually divided into two power supply units. One is Adani's and one is Tata's. And both of them seem to have flipped out.
Did there be questions, Mr. Kakkad, about whether the city infrastructure-wise is prepared for this kind of a massive power outage? In Mumbai, you see maybe power outages happen once in a year or twice or thrice a year, and that also is for very short periods. This kind of a massive power outage will hit the city.
It will stop everybody dead in its tracks. Because, I mean, all, for instance, all college lectures and all classes were online. And it's now going to go for a sit because, you know, the city is coming to an absolute grinding halt.
Yes. Now, that's a good point you made also, Mr. Kakkad, about how students also will suffer. So you can imagine how many people and how many Mumbaikars have been hit by this power outage. I appreciate you, Mr. Kakkad, for joining us on this broadcast. I want to take this across also to Mustafa Sheikh, who's getting us all the latest updates. Mustafa, any official statement from the authorities, any update that's come in?
Yes, there is an official statement from BEST. There is official statement from the Tatas. The BEST is saying the Tata grid, which supplies the grid, there's a grid failure in the Tata's power supply, and hence the BEST's power supply in the Mumbai township area is affected. The Tata's, which had the grid, are saying that it will take some time. The areas of Padga, areas of Khargar are the areas outside Mumbai which have this actually grid supply, which takes care of the electricity supply in entire Mumbai. There is a grid failure there. The restoration work is under protest. That's what the Tatas are saying. So these are reactions on social media, official statements which have been put out. But yes, a Monday looks like this in Mumbai. If you see that there is commercial shops which have opened up, but there, because the electricity is not there, the functioning, the work has been affected. And this is not only in the commercial areas, also in residential areas. People are suffering this inconvenience, as Mr. Kakkad was saying, that entire Mumbai has come to a standstill and there is nothing which one can do till the time the power is restored, because the entire grid which supplies in Mumbai metropolitan region, which is a huge area, has been affected and there is a power outage. Back to you.
So the brief statement that's coming from Best Electricity just states, and this is on Twitter, which I'm reading out, the electric supply is interrupted due to Tata's incoming electric supply failure. Inconvenience is regretted. So no information about when we can expect the power restoration. Difficult also to say for the authorities, considering the work is still underway at the plant. And let's hope that power is restored in a few hours from now and that Mumbai is not plunged into darkness in the night. Unheard of for something like this to happen in the maximum city. Mustafa, thank you for getting us those details. Let's move on to some other stories.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.